sebou.
Bayak, it was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Shedit?
Oh, who is shooting? Not going anywhere!
Jahye! No one home with Sidian!
Every inch of you, and feed your arches to the gods! You are a thorn in my ass. I will burn every inch of you, and feed your arches to the gods!
By now. Still, better stay alert.
Rabid idiots. Can't tell when they will turn and bite you.
What?
And die, Garth!
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Please,
alive!
Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Puppy, keep me safe. May the gods be against you, bastards!
Distract the enemy! I will push on!
Blast! Distract the enemy! I will push on!
Hey!
God of grain, watch over me. Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
Just a moment! I promise! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but... My field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all round Sais, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them, and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm, and raising your boy.
Yes, Ned. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
master needs us! Hurry!
Whoa. Whoa.
Did you ever see work as fine as Onerys's?
I wish I could afford one of his weapons. Did you ever see the Serpent of Serapis? A spear light as a feather, and sharper than Sobek's tooth.
With such a spear, I could be a champion in the amphitheater.
Ah, the Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather.
Not a deal. So clear.
area is off limits.
I'll kill you, Magi, and take your weapons as a trophy!
See anything yet?
No.
The spear is magnificent. Clearly the work of that master from Sao Village. The Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.
And now!
Better stay awake, though.
I'm going to find you. Won't that be pleasant?
The gods love a generous soul.
I've not seen my husband since yesterday. Help me find him. Magi, help me. I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the...
for what? Are you trying to help me?
Here is Claudius.
I... you? Cordially can talk? Only sending me something. Why are you so angry?
Crocodiles are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... I don't really remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of person... someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry. This fresh wind off the river is good for me. I am feeling much more clear-headed now.
Splendid.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my dear Nisus, I remember.
I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please!
My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help
Praise.
Me, not him!
And thanks. You saved my life. And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Nick, any Sigilius?
Position, Gerek.
Roya, where have you got to?
You, Neb,
are young, and your legs are strong.
Perfect for my needs.
A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Roya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to...
No, Miss Lee. Ah.
Ο υπαρχευμένο νέσχεται.
The pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? Such a mess. Blood. Still fresh. Broke, and someone went over it.
Lot of blood. Where's the body? Charcoal gets spilled. Take you back to Pelias for the proper rites. Poor Ruia. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
Not with you.
By the gods! Ruia! What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our master of arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
You poor... poor girl. May you walk in the field of reeds.
Dimnos, I'm looking for Ruia.
Why would I know where that peasant is?
Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well... she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruia. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try!
You will pay, corpse. This villa is mine. Get out.
The letter he mentioned.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruia out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart.
Ah, yeah, Heru.
Whoa. This is suspicious.
Die, you worm!
Whoa.
Hush your racket, auntie. You will just make the hippos excited. Or call the bandits back.
Yeah.
Is...
Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead.
No, not the Caitra. No, not him.
I would help you, but I am no match for those beasts.
Is this Maketra?
Not this. This is my wife's brother's son. He was cool.
The last one, I think.
And Maketra not among them. Thank you, Neb. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this Maketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you. And Maketra not among them.
What will I do now?
Gods here are vigilant.
Hey! Ready to get him? It's a good idea. What if we got some baby hippos and train them for war? Can you imagine some stupid farmer's friends when we come roaring out of the river riding on the backs of hippos? Can you imagine your face when a hippo rips it off? You never believe in my idea. What?
Won't you please let me go? You are a good
hurry.
These bandits breed like rats.
Poor son! I'll be back for you! Poor son! I'll be back for you!
thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion.
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
I cannot believe it. The gods protected us. Amazing. Maketra has been returned to us. Did you see him drive away the bandits?
Thank you.
Ketra is alive, and he killed Fat Homer. The gods love us. Neb, I cannot sell any chariots today. My Serapis, I cannot believe my eyes. That... Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the Lost Protectors.
I do. I am. What... I can do that for you.
Don't let anything...
Then the captain killed the chariot maker. His wife was master.
Hey, retreat, protect it for me. Time to die.
Keep the threat on the outside.
Join the dead.
Honorable Medjay, what news do you...